At least 9 labourers have died and several more have been injured after an explosion in a chimney of a brick kiln in Motihari. Several police teams and a state disaster response force team were also present at the spot, and rescue operations are currently underway. The injured have been taken to a nearby hospital. Very tragic news that is coming out of 9 labourers who have died and several injured in that explosion.